Is a pink lightsaber blade too girly? So currently, according to canon, there are no pink lightsabers. That's not a canon concept at all. Now, in the past, Mara Jade did wield a magenta-bladed lightsaber, but magenta is quite a bit darker than this. Magenta is kind of a dark pink or purplish color. But what do you guys think about a lighter pink blade like this, kind of a powder pink? Can you imagine any characters wielding a pink blade? Can you think of some people where you think it would be a very good fit for them to wield a pink blade? I know pink is a bit of a polarizing color, and a lot of people, especially in Western society, associate it so strongly with girls and women. So I would like to know what you guys think about this. What do you guys think about pink lightsaber blades? Would you get one for yourself? And would you get one for family member, friends, etc.? And finally, which Star Wars characters would you envision wielding a pink-bladed lightsaber? Let me know in the comment section.